The War Stories, a WITF collection, is made possible by PPL Electric Utilities.
I'm Meg Graybill, and I've lived in Camp Hill since 1953. I had a brother that was in Milton Hershey School, and Milton Hershey got six boys to go to Glen L. Martin's in Middle River, Maryland, to work in the plant. So he said, "May, why don't you come down? They're hiring women," because the men were being drafted so quickly. My partner was Marjorie Moore. We were sent to the fuselage section, building B-26 Marauders. What we did was cut sheet metal to build a last section of the fuselage before the tailpiece went on. We had to cut it and file it with a box file, and then we'd drill the skin, they call it skin, and then we would put the rivets in. Now, I was the taller of the two, and I did the shooting with the air gun, and my partner was short, so she was on the other side with a metal bar, and that's how we flattened the rivets. It just makes me feel proud and honored that I could do what I did.
The War Stories, a WITF collection, is made possible by PPL Electric Utilities.
To see more war stories, go to explorepahistory.com.